pop the hood.
All you gotta do is pull it up with your thumb or finger right there.
And that's the lock to the hood?
Yep. Some BMWs you have to pull the lever inside twice before this will pop up. The nice thing about BMW hoods is they have these little pressurized shocks that keep the thing up, and you don't have to have some kind of a support. That's pretty nice.